Careful, brother. We go down there and we're asking for a fight. That Dreki won't take kindly to us just passing through.
Ready.
We've fought Valkyrie. How bad could another Dreki be? The nice dragons from Midgard.
I'd say we've put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals. They're a lot more scared.
Yet another mystery, Crystal.
So you've been hunting trolls, huh? Lucky for you, I can make something out of what they leave behind.
I have returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Aesir.
No. Tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a meat hall, and Thor was there.
Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him. But maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the meat hall.
Whoa. Do you think Thor was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not drink with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, but...
More Seder.
Not getting in while that Seder barrier's still up.
Thank you.
You got some slag from the homeland, huh? Hand it over. I'll fix you up something. What? You just came to stare?
Another one of those mysterious crystals. More Draugr crawling out of the bloody ground.
Ugh.
Draugr crawling out of the bloody ground. The Empress I told you about. Blamed the gods for the death of her family and has been haphazardly wreaking her vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
I know.